drags me into his ugly mine, then sacrifices me. If his head weren't so crucial to my escape... I only hope poor Gur is all right by himself against those zombies!